Charlotte has held the championship for 307 days. She won the Divas Championship at Night of Champions last September. It became the women's title at WrestleMania, and Charlotte's still the champ. Hashtag women's title, Charlotte versus Sasha.
From the get-go, that aggressive tie-up between champion and challenger.
Now, this really has been a blood rivalry between these two ladies ever since they first walked in the door at NXT a number of years ago. They've waited for this moment. And Sasha's first one-on-one match for the Women's Championship. For Sasha, Corey, what does she have to do to win the gold?
Well, Sasha Banks needs to use every ounce of knowledge she has on Charlotte and use it against Charlotte. Sasha's been in the ring with Charlotte before. She needs to use every counter and not make any mistakes. She has to somehow come close to a perfect match if she wants any chance to beat Charlotte.
Byron, how does Charlotte keep the championship?
And somehow you got to frustrate Sasha Banks. You know she's extremely confident coming into this match. Somehow.
Sasha, roll up.
Somehow you got to put a dent of doubt in that confidence.
Waist lock takedown.
That's a tough thing to do when you're talking about Sasha Banks.
Let's cover the matchup. Charlotte looking to pick the leg here on Sasha. And Sasha doing a great job blocking. Backslide by Sasha. Champ shoulders are down. Able to roll out of it.
Look at all the hoops that Charlotte has tried to make Charlotte jump through, having to face Dana Brooke multiple times to prove that she deserved the opportunity.
Sasha, the back elbow, and there's Dana Brooke getting involved for the first time here tonight.
Well, let's have a legit championship match.
With the official warning Dana, saying, I got my eyes on you. Now Charlotte looking to take advantage. Sasha, though, lands on her feet.
Oh.
And Sasha, backstabber, looking for the bank statement early.
Can she hook it?
Got that straitjacket hold on. Look at the extension across the knees. Sasha Banks with that straitjacket hold locked in tight.
And what's Charlotte going to do here? The champ in all kinds of trouble. Sasha with the pressure on.
You can just feel Sasha's in a different zone, a different frame of mind.
Sasha pulling back on the champ's arms, hyperextending the spine.
The official in perfect position to hear if Charlotte gives up here. Charlotte makes it back to a vertical base and backs Sasha into the corner. And a second time trying to break that straitjacket hold finally does. Oh. Sasha takedown.
Oh, she's going for it. She got it locked in.
Statement in again. And Charlotte able to slip her legs under the bottom rope and force the break. But just like that, Sasha showing Charlotte, I can get it on you at any time.
Yeah, not allowing any room to breathe for the champion. Sasha Banks is the aggressor.
This is what Sasha's going to have to do if she wants any chance of walking out of here with the women's championship. Keep bringing the fight to the
top. Oh, my God. He's off the apron, flattening the champ.
That was Sasha saying, this is my moment.
Corey, you followed Sasha's career, and she's in a different place tonight.
This is aggressive as I've ever seen the boss.
Cover on the champ, hooks the leg. This time in Charlotte, a two and air fall for the challenger.
Take another look at this drop kick from the inside out. Sasha Banks taking double knees, spiking the champ into the outside floor.
And Charlotte just has not been able to get out of the blocks in this matchup. Sasha went for the double boot to the gut, and Charlotte was able to counter.
Charlotte, some valuable time.
Well scouted by the champ. That's what I was talking about. These two women know each other so well. They've grown up together.
Man, what a neck break.
They've evolved in the ring together. And now they're competing once again for the prestigious championship.
Charlotte was the second pick in the draft by Monday Night Raw. Sasha Banks went just a few picks later.
Go back a year ago when Sasha and Charlotte first burst on the scene as part of the then known Divas Revolution.
Charlotte driving Sasha right into the barricade.
We were talking about Sasha Banks' aggression. What about Charlotte's aggression? The length she's willing to go to retain that championship.
Not going to listen to the trash talk. Kidney first, Charlotte driven into the apron.
Yeah, all that did was motivate Sasha.
Charlotte just trying to create some separation. Oh, look at this! Look at this! And Dana's been tossed out now! Sasha paying homage to her lifelong hero, Eddie Guerrero, with that move!
Nice move, Sasha.
You gotta give credit to the boss on that one.
It's definitely gonna be one-on-one now. Dana's heading back to the locker room. Our women's championship match continues. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. It's about the WWE Women's Championship. The champion, Charlotte, takes on the challenger, Sasha Banks. Charlotte's protege, Dana Brooke, has been tossed out of the matchup from ringside, head back to the locker room. So it's definitely one-on-one now.
Yeah, I think it's ironic. Charlotte said earlier on before this match, Sasha, you don't have Bayley out here to help you. Well, Charlotte, you no longer have your protege to provide you assistance.
And Charlotte's looking pretty good without her. We'll take another look at what happened now during the commercial break.
Oh. Yeah, seeing the experience of the champion, Charlotte.
And now Sasha Banks trying to turn the tables.
Yet the continued resolve of the challenger.
Drop toe hold, and Sasha Banks trying to build some sort of momentum. And back elbow by Charlotte. Oh. Double knees. Critical moment here for both these women.
Sasha Banks did significant damage to Charlotte. Let's take another look at this. Hop up into the double knees. Sasha, full impact on Charlotte, but can Banks capitalize? Up to this point, she hasn't been able to.
Yeah, obviously this match has taken a serious toll on both Charlotte and Sasha Banks.
And Charlotte has champion's advantage. Sasha's got a pinner or her tapper to win the title here tonight. Oh, forearm by Sasha.
And Charlotte responds in kind.
And Charlotte again with a forearm. Again, Sasha's got to pin or get Charlotte to tap to win the gold.
Charlotte on the move.
Miss with the boot. And Sasha firing up. And here comes the boss.
Don't think so.
Oh, what a knee. Stunning the champion.
The champ staggered in the corner.
Sasha.
This is what Sasha was trying to do earlier.
This time
it works. For the WWE Women's title, kick out at two by Charlotte. Was that Sasha's opportunity?
As determined as Sasha is, you can see how emotional this match is for the boss.
Face first off the turnbuckle.
Charlotte buying herself some time, if nothing else.
Charlotte back to her feet, and there's Sasha. Neck breaker by Charlotte.
Emphatic neck breaker.
And now the champ believes it's just a matter of time.
You see that smile of confidence on the face of Charlotte.
Charlotte was able to bring Sasha's momentum to a screeching halt with that neck breaker. Now the champ knows it's just a matter of time.
Uh-oh, the champ. Charlotte
to the top rope.
Big risk.
Moonsault lands on her feet.
Oh.
Sasha counters.
Sasha got the knee up just enough. Charlotte rolls out to compose herself, but I don't know if that's where she wants to be.
Charlotte's about to get some company.
Pulling out all the
My goodness.
The official out there to check out both these women.
Sasha Banks risking life and limb for the opportunity to become the women's champion. Let's take another look at this from a different angle. Sasha.
Sasha, here's the cover. Cover on Charlotte to win the championship and a kick out of two. Sasha thought she had Charlotte there. So close.
You've got to give credit to Sasha. Sasha, she's losing her confidence right now, but she's putting everything she has into this effort.
I'll give credit to the champ who is still in this match.
Even how Sasha's still functioning after the way she landed.
She's getting frustrated.
Sasha up to the top rope, champion back to her feet. Charlotte can meet her there with a forearm.
Oh.
Charlotte trying to desperately hang on to her championship.
Oh my God.
Going for a superplex, and it looked like Sasha countered. Then Charlotte turned it around, and Sasha landed rip first on the top rope.
What's Charlotte got in mind now?
Charlotte
again
on top.
No.
A moonsault from the top rope to the outside, taking out the boss.
Charlotte might be one cover away now.
Charlotte into the cover, hooks the leg, and Sasha stays in the match.
Got a question whether or not, had that moonsault taken place inside the ring, if Charlotte would be leaving this match still women's champion.
That might be the only reason. I don't know how Sasha Banks kicked out, but that could be the only explanation, that momentary hesitation.
Look it. Charlotte's calling for the figure four and then possibly the figure eight. Small package, rolls her up, hooks the leg, kick out at two. Charlotte back to her feet, Sasha back to her feet as well. And Sasha with a boot to the side of the face.
Oh, big kick
from Charlotte.
Natural selection.
Charlotte for the win, hooks the leg, both legs now. Sasha grabs the bottom rope.
Great ring awareness by Sasha Banks. Able to break the count by grabbing the bottom rope. But how much does Banks have left in the tank?
Sasha still has a heartbeat. Sasha still has a pulse in this match.
And Charlotte thought that was three, and now she's got to be trying to, wheels have got to be turning. What do I need to do? I've tried just about everything on Sasha.
Massive boot right to the chin of Sasha Banks.
And off the natural selection. Meanwhile, in the ring, there's the figure four. Now she needs to bridge into the figure eight. And if she does that, Sasha's in trouble.
Yeah, look at Sasha desperately fighting it.
Slapped by Sasha.
Whatever you got right now, Sasha. Throwing everything at Charlotte.
Trying to break this figure four hold.
Can she bridge up?
Trying to jump into the figure eight. Charlotte just about there. Sasha, though, trying to roll on her belly. And she does. And Charlotte now, underneath the bottom rope, trying to drag Sasha out.
She's got that figure four. She had it locked in momentarily. Could have done a lot of damage to the knee and shin of Sasha Banks.
Well, the way Charlotte was hanging off the apron, she really had no choice. But Corey, to your point, look at Sasha favoring the left leg.
Just that brief moment. The human body's not meant to bend that way. Sasha Banks in excruciating pain. But for the first time, we're seeing a bit of frustration on Charlotte's face.
You're seeing both these ladies struggle to fight off the frustration cloud hovering above this matchup.
And WWE fans aren't frustrated. They think this is awesome. And again, looking for the figure four. Look at this, Sasha.
Bank statement!
Sasha's got it in! Sasha's got the bank statement in! What's Charlotte gonna do here? It's Sasha's moment! Charlotte's got nowhere to go!
Charlotte trying to roll
her over again! Rolls her over again! She's got it in! She's got it in!
Charlotte's foot in the ropes.
Great move.
Great ring awareness by the champ. Charlotte able to use those long legs to get to the ropes to break the bank statement.
And look at Sasha's face. She knew that was her chance, her opportunity.
That was it. You are not going to get a moment like that.
You'll never beat me ever, Charlotte just said. Sasha Banks! Now to the bank statement again. Now they're in the center of the ring. Now Charlotte's got nowhere to go. Sasha Banks' night. Is it her night?
She's champion.
Sasha's a champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
What an incredible moment, Corey. Sasha Banks has realized her dream here tonight on Raw.
What an ovation. This place just came unglued. Sasha Banks, the new WWE Women's Champion. You gotta give it to her. She earned it.
Sasha Banks is overcome with emotion.
The dream of a 10-year-old girl realized.
Listen to what Charlotte says here. Never beat me, ever, but Sasha was not gonna take that lion down. Backstabber into the bank statement, and Corey, this was her moment.
Never say never, never say never to a determined Sasha Banks. Tonight, the boss had the opportunity of a lifetime and capitalized big time.
the celebration of Sasha Banks. The boss has arrived.
And the agony of defeat on the former women's champion, Charlotte.
Sasha, congratulations. The new era officially has its first new champion. What does this moment mean to you?
You every single week, every time I step in this ring. I promise you, I'm gonna show everyone why I am champion, and I'm gonna show every single one of you that there's only one boss in the WWE, and that's me.
Corey, you and I have both had the opportunity to see Sasha Banks come up to the Performance Center, wild-eyed, young, naive girl, and she's now become women's champion.
Sasha Banks has truly evolved as a person, as a competitor, and now a WWE women's champion. Congratulations to the boss.